See what we're doing real quick. I planned on doing that. So. Don't tell me. Okay. Really? He's still alive? I've taken him on like 4 times now. Just happened. Oh. Get him. Hopefully I can actually kill him this time. Oh. I'll take him on too. Might as well, right? Okay. And I just, since he can't die apparently. This might make him stronger. Nope. Yep. Well then. Ow. Okay. Oh, there's another captain here. Oops. Oh, he's only level 19. Oh, yeah. I do. Oh, yeah, it's nice. I was wondering where you've been. Been working and haven't seen you streaming. Didn't mean to do that, sorry. Yeah, well, so far the game's pretty legit. Oh, and I've already taken care of Bruise's quest, so there's that. Oh, yeah, that sucks. But, oh, well, hopefully it finishes. Oh, really? Yeah. You get a pretty neat trick out of it. One thing I've been trying to work on is getting all these life gems so I can upgrade them up. Yeah, I like these ones. I'm about to actually work on the Karnan quest, so I don't know if you've finished those yet either. I actually beat the, whatchamacallit? Can't think of it right now. The thing that, Gandalf kills in the movies. Took that thing on, and I'm trying to find the necromancer. Yeah. Yeah, I finished the mission right after that one. Yes, at some point, I'll actually. Yeah. Yeah, I don't like flying the drakes. They're kind of a pain. Ah. Okay. Oh, uh-oh. Oh man. Oh well. Yeah. If I see you online, I'll make sure to watch you too. Have a good night. Darn, I didn't want to die, obviously. Can I get closer? Yes, I can. Try it. See if I can do this. Ah, almost. Sorry, just trying to get this how I want it. There we go. That's going to be better. Had to make the chat so I can actually see it while I'm playing. Right, see it better. Yeah. Come on. Okay. About to start this quest. Oh, cool. Oh, jeez. I'm used to inverted controls. It's usually the default on games. Ah. cool. So close. Okay. All right. Looks like someone's around here. Let's get this guy real quick. Come on. Ow. Okay. Where is he? What? Okay. Anyway, I'm not going to worry about that. Let's just kill these guys. And there's a green gem down there. Let's get that real quick. Okay, where's that totem? I got this now. Okay. Let's find who's the best target. Taking these guys out like it's my job. Oh wait, it is. Sorry, bad joke. I don't know what that lady's saying. Okay, just one more to kill. There he is. Oh, she's saying she bleeds. Cool. All right, there's 40. Sorry about that.
Bridge closed. That would be a new one. It wasn't closed.
Yes. Yeah, but you pulled out Kramer.
Hot dogs.
Okay, let's check what quest, or where the quest is. Hey, I need to go there anyway.
Oh my god, I still didn't close it. Will you close it?
Well, while we do this, we can also possibly find captains. I feel like I'm being watched.
Weird.
It's almost like that's the whole point, anyway.
Weird.
Okay. Let's just go to the mission start. Info. Hey, another dismembered person. Or orc. Guy. Thing. Uh-oh. Come on. Get this. Alright. Next one. Oh. Do I have to destroy the ghoul mounds? Eh. I'll find out after I get these done. I love this thing. It's a lot faster. What? What happened? Oh, Karnan died, I bet. Yep. It's loading, it's loading, it's loading. Yes, it's still loading. Oh, there we go. Now maybe I can find out what these mounds are. Accidentally destroyed one. Okay. There's that, I guess. That was close. Hey, that's cool. I didn't realize that, you know, it saved my progress with those things. But hey, at least this way it means I can get these mounds too. Okay, just three more mounds. Given how much we still have to go. Ooh, maybe. Might have to. Let's run around. There we go. Sweet. Should be good to go now. Good. What continues? These guys are gonna die. Who is these gays? Peoples. Cool. Where was it? Yeah, someone's right here. Cool. Cool. This dude. Think he's the one. Stealth. Okay, that works. What's my level? I don't think it's 35. Ooh, it is cool. There we go. Got him. If... what? I thought... said... oh. I'll shame him. Hold on, I gotta check something. Was it? There we go. Got it. Come on, get him. go. There he is. Vulnerable to stealth, too, so that works. Got him. Oh, you'll join me, don't worry. That was more, you know. There we go. There we go. Alright. Let's just try and get... Oh, he's level 40. I don't want... I could get him as long as I get these guys. So let's go after this dude. What's his thing? Vulnerable stealth. So, basic stuff. Okay. So, okay, this is the guy I'm at. After, so get his bodyguards first. Okay. And let's go this way. Because I'm also wanting to run into some of these worms too, so I can get info about all these captains. Okay, and again, this guy, so... There we go. Cool. Now I've got all the bodyguards for that war chief, so... See if I can get closer by fast travel. And it's not really gonna make a difference. Oh. Jeez. How many are there? Okay, what is... Oh, decoys. Okay. that's what's going on. Well, he's dead. I was hoping to recruit him, but oh well. Ooh. It's one of these missions right here? I think I might go ahead and do that real quick. This is worth it, considering I'm wanting to get all of these finished and finish out my Bright Lord set. Oh, this is gonna be interesting, depending on what orcs they have me go against. At least now I know if I get hit once at all, I fail and it doesn't just restart the count. At least it doesn't count if I hurt myself. I wasn't even looking. Okay. two more. And I got the time limit. Which is all I was worried about because I wanted the skill point. I wasn't worried about that third one. I mean, I should be considering it's one of those gems, but... Oh well. Because it's gonna lower those things, these, the timers. So, and I don't want that because that betrayal will go down. And it makes it less likely that I'll be able to get that war chief. By the betrayals. Let's see what I can unlock real quick. Yeah. I'm actually just gonna wait on that. Just cause there could be one that I need for a mission, and I could just screw myself over by upgrading the wrong one right now. Make sure I have all the info. Ooh, Mortal Beast Fodder, cool. I can kill him. Alright. Let's go to the mall. How do I... Okay. I have no idea what's going on, so... Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. So, I kind of have an idea of what I need to do. Maybe. I doubt. Okay. Almost got him. Cool. Oh. Oh, got my back popped. Felt great. There we go. And then, but, I mean, I could have done that, but meh. Oh well. Let's just do that. Cause, yeah. I like those things, so they're really useful to me. Okay, and it's ground drain. Nope. something. There we go. Okay, ground drain, ground drain. I know I have it available. I just don't know if I've already gotten it or... Shadow Blade. Not that. Spider's on major. Sorry, if you guys see ground drain, let me know. Imagine it would be in there. Huh. It's not the... Not that. It's not that. So, I should be able to get it. I just gotta find it. Which is the hard part. There we go. Nice. Sad. Well, oh. But at least now we can do that. So, I'm doing the final memory mission, whatever they're called, for Gorgoroth, whatever, yeah, that place. But, okay, so, let's just find the place. Okay. There's one of those. Hey, I'm actually at least not timed. Where? Oh. Already got it. Cool. There. Just two more, right? And because right now I don't even need to worry about fighting anyone, I just need to release these guys. Cool. Oh dear lord. Oh, cool. Soft headed. Nice. Beast proof, though, so. This is gonna be tricky. There you are. Hmm. Too worried right now. Come on. No one attacked until... Yeah, no one attacked until I was ready to actually do that. So that was annoying, but hey, still got him. And I got a gem. Sweet. Okay, so what? Saying that okay. Where is that? Oh, I know where that is. It's not really somewhere we need to care about. but got these. I know what it's saying. Okay. Should I go here? Which, to do that, I need to get these ones done. So, I might just stick around with this. Where is that Eagles? Whatever that. Oh, that's pretty cool. And there's that. Yeah, let's just use that. And 33. Wait. Oh, because they probably aren't supposed to be spies. Darn. What about you? Okay, who isn't? Where is he? Oh. He's protecting the war chief. Naturally. Am terrified of stealth. There we go. Let's try to get him. Let's actually pay him a visit. I did not run, I died. times. Oh my gosh. Oh, poor kitty. Oh, blood brother. Too soon. Well then. Okay, so it doesn't matter. Then, in that case, I will go after this guy. No, you won't. Pretty sure if you succeeded with that, then Frodo would not have to do all that fellowship stuff. I miss Ratbag. Okay. Ooh, I should be able to get both of these guys. I hope. That'd be awesome. Still. Okay. Don't worry. What? Good. Recruit you. Okay. Make you a spy. Okay. Oops. There we go. So many of these guys are just, you know, bodyguards to war chiefs, jeez. Okay, then. Alright, let's see who else we can get. Because I'm trying to get him right now. Go after him. Wait, what was his level? Okay, yeah. Ah, I'm 33. I know what we should do. I don't think it's here. Is it here? Because I know there's a place where it got, like, so many... Yeah, I think it's the sun. So many of these guys are... Ooh, do I not have you? No, I didn't travel there. Now I might be able to actually see all of this. Bodyguards leading him into a trap. I think he only... Yeah. Just that one... Have you infiltrate? Didn't I make you? No, there's a guy who looks just like him that I made. Be a war chief, or, you know, legendary and all that good stuff. Jeez, two grounds. I am gonna avoid fighting those. Just because I don't like fighting them. Okay, I won't kill him by using stealth. Uh-oh. Okay, good. I got worried. Up. Cool. Okay, who is he fighting? Huh, doesn't tell me. That's interesting. Okay, well, that's fine. Jeez, I don't even know what skills to get. Let's do that. And oh, what was it? Okay, he both of his people. Like ambush, ambush, and what about you? Protecting the war chief, really. Okay, well, in that case, let's go ahead and have watch this play out. This poor guy up here as normal. Yeah. I don't know why they keep posting people there. I always end up dying because, well, I'm kind of not nice. Okay. It's weird that let's kill him because, well, why not? Okay. Who is he facing? Now, yay. Oh well. I actually have no idea who's gonna win this. hoping my guy wins, obviously, but who knows? My Caragor is the real problem. There we go. Knocked him. Got him. Good. It looks like my guy's gonna win. But you never know. Yeah, my guy's gonna win. Was I doing? Okay. Let's get a few captains, or war chiefs, I guess. Come on, Talion. Is there even anyone that I don't have? I have most of these guys as my people. What? Huh. That'd be a pretty good guy to get. Yeah. Don't need any intel. There we go. Terrified of curse. Should have just made one of his followers have curse. Got as long as he is able to be recruited. Okay. And now... So this one. These guys. Come on. There we go. I was gonna be so mad if the Caragor killed him. Let's get this Gondorian artifact real quick. And I know a lot of alright, got those two brutalized kills, so. Yeah. I didn't realize. Okay. Alright. Come on. Oh. Oh, cool. He's not gonna die. Good. Because I think he's the one. Yes, he is. Come on. Good. Okay. I think that means I got all those war chiefs. Yep. That's the wrong one. Wrong button. Nope. Yes, you can. I wonder. I don't think you can. Yeah, that was pointless. I'm gonna go ahead and do this thing. I'll let the battle happen and then probably call it a night, guys. Who do you think is gonna win, guys? I have bets on my guy. Yep, he won. That was a pretty good stream, I'd say. But up to 15 followers now, you guys. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Let's see if we can get some more people into this. But next stream would be Saturday, but I don't know for sure if I will be doing it, as it is my son's 2-year-old or second birthday. So, I mean, I probably still will stream, just because I don't stream until everyone's in bed anyway. But if it doesn't happen, that's why. But anyway, as always, enjoy your games.